the feds. If the National Guard was actually hard, they wouldn't be scared. And these kids grew up with no moms and no dads, blew up with these rhymes and no pads. Even if they did, they dope heads on a one-way street to nowhere. Everything to prove and nothing to lose. You fools of Fox News couldn't walk a block in our shoes.
Coming up next, a welterweight matchup between Jorge Masvidal and Stephen Thompson. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. So at least on paper, even matchup here, a lot of similarities across the board, evenly matched when it comes to the numbers. All right, to get us started with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer. Here we go.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Cooling on the block, and we down for some ignorance. No love to the odds.
Opens with the inside leg kick.
He landed a left hand there. Oh, powerful right leg kick.
Try to establish that jab.
And a nice straight right hand.
Masvidal gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Oh, working well off of that jab. Beautiful combination of punches. The hit, he gets tagged again. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Oh, effective strike there by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. Oh, leg kick. Stats in that department starting to pile up. Gamebred gets tagged by that stiff jab. He's got to get that guard up, Joe. Punch coming as well.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Changes his stance.
Oh,
these leg kicks are really starting to pile up in this round as he continues to beat up that leg of his opponent. Trying to hammer that lead leg. Gamebred gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
Look at that nasty jab. He's doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Oh, huge block.
Nice inside leg kick.
Back and forth we go. And an outside leg kick lands. Another nice leg kick there by Thompson. Also, he gets flipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here.
That one hurt.
Oh, he's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Thompson. Beat it like an 808, so heartless. Ran out the back door and he connects with the punch. Bloody gloves in the garbage.
These nightmares. Really missed with that right hand. Memories of 7th
Street haunters. Oh, that's a good strike there by Wonderboy Thompson. Gamebred gets stumped by that leg kick. Right hand upstairs.
He landed a couple good shots here. Beautiful left hand.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
Wow! He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger. Nice knee there.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
What a wild exchange! Oh! Oh, he's going for it here. Ever since you did that home invasion, he's doing a great job of blocking things here.
And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Thompson.
Nice.
Thompson's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Snapped off the jab nicely there.
Oh, tagged him. Very good exchanges here.
Slightly deflected. Nice punch there by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. How about that chin?
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
90 seconds now to go in this one.
And that is the Stephen Thompson that we saw in his kickboxing career. Caught him with a punch.
Oh! Wow. He's got him hurt here.
That's a big hook. Good defense there.
30 seconds now to go in the opening round. Oh, and there is the kick. That one checked by Thompson. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe. Able to land to the body there with the left kick. Round one winding down here. So there's the horn at the end of the round. Thankfully for him, he will live to see another round. You saw him get knocked down near the end of the round. I'd like to sing to you a little ghetto lullaby. Grab your gun, light up a pillar, put a middle finger in the sky. Two in a black Toyota with a clip that's loaded and I can't control him. Ready for a game. Second round underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast, try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Body kick now by Thompson.
He got tagged there. He lands to the leg. I'm a plane in the
past, behind my face in his mask. Oh, beautiful technique for him there on that side kick. Thompson's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward. Connects with the right.
And a nice 1-2 right and the left. And there he swung with a haymaker.
Thompson gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these. Well, when you lean in like that, you're going to be vulnerable to those straight punches to the body. And it landed right there. He left the body wide open. And his opponent took advantage. Oh! Huge right hand!
That one hurt him badly.
Big left.
Hit him with the jab. Turning sidekick, nice and done.
Both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, a nice inside leg kick landed there by Wonderboy Thompson. Now mixing one into the body. Using his jab effectively here, Joe.
He's blocking almost all the shots.
Oh, another stiff jab here. That's about as good as it gets with that weapon. Nice punch by Thompson.
And a left hand behind him.
Oh, really doing a nice job timing his shots, staying busy in this round. Pretty good jab there by Jorge Game-Bred Masvidal.
That one hurt.
Would you look at the size of that bruise on his body? His opponent will likely continue to attack. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Throwing that jab, no
That's
good.
A nice clean shot.
Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Well, he's really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Gets absolutely melted by that head kick.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Under 2 minutes now to go. Well, don't adjust your TV set. The punch lands yet again to the head as defensively Joe, his approach here is leaving a lot to be desired. That one appeared to stun him.
This could be it right here.
Leg appears to be.
Oh, he's stunned again!
Don't forget it. Then I catch.
go.
Home alone and he about to roll up. He don't know we about to
just
roll
misses
up.
It.
He tagged him again. He's hurt. Oh, he's stunned again. This could be it.
Underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight.
He's down!
Switching stances here.
Back to orthodox. Oh, nice job defensively there to get the guard up. Shot is blocked by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
Couldn't walk a block in our shoes. They'll lay you
down. Effective strike there by Thompson. Joey.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. Big kick lands.
Oh, he hurt him.
Big huge left shot.
Just misses with the straight right. Oh, and he caught the kick. How about that shin? Back and forth we go. Oh, he lands another strike to the body. He just continues to...
Oh, he's tagging him.
He's got hurt here. Thompson gets caught by the inside leg. Outside leg kick there. Well, they made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So they have got the timing down here at this point of the fight.
Roll up. I'm for revenge and I'm down for some ignorance. Run up in this crowd.